Okay, everybody, here we are. We're about ready to begin. This is called my Get Pumped class. I'm also videotaping it for YouTube. We're gonna take the bar. So this is what our class consists of: an exercise bar, really light one, some dumbbell plate, and a bench step. I keep promising to do the class without a step with a mat, and I will. But we're gonna take this arm right here, and we're gonna do something called the yo-yo. We go down, switch hands, we sit down, and we stand up. Let's do that again and take it down and switch hands. We press it down and we switch hands. Do it again. We sit back, and we switch hands. Do it again. Sit down again.
It's in time, but never okay. Keep two toes,
sit back and up, push down. And stand back up, push down, stand back up, push down, and come back up, down, and come back up, push down, good job. And now, I want you to rotate that shoulder down, and bring it back up, shoulder down, and bring it down. Now look up, don't look down, look forward when you do this. Take it down, and bring it back up. Switch hands and bring it back up. Switch hands, bring it back up. Switch hands and 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 bring it back up. Switch hands, sit down and bring it back up. Sit down and bring it back up. Good job. We're gonna do one more right side and one more left side and walk in place. Here's that one right, come back up, one left. Good job, stand up, now walk right side, left. Good, hands kind of close together. We're gonna pull it up in here. Push it up, here, and down. In four, in three, in two, in one. Pull, push, down, and down. Let's try that again. Pull, push, down, and down. Let's do that again. Let's pull, let's press up, bring it here, and push it down. Let's do it again. One, up, down, and down. Let's do that again. One, down, and down. Let's do that again. One, up, down, and down. One more time. Take it up, bring it up, bring it down. Now walk in place. Good job. Four, three, two, one. We're gonna take the foot up. Take it up, and down, and up, and down. We're gonna begin in four, everybody. Four, three, two, one. Up. Good job. And up, push off, good. Take it up, push back down.
Take it to the world, and then I'll fall back again. I'll have to write the next line. Oh, I want this truth to be said.
Good job. Do it again. Reach up. Give me that big stretch. Good. Bring that arm down. Reach up. Give me that big stretch. Bring it back down. Give me that big stretch. And bring it back down. Give me that big stretch. And push it back down. Give me that big stretch. And push it down. Give me that big stretch. And bring it back down. Push all the way up. Bring it back down. Push all the way up. And bring it back down. Good. Four more each legs for me. Here we go. Hit four. Bring the bar down. And four. Bring the bar down. Here's three. Bring the bar down. And three. Bring the bar down. Two more. Here's two. Bring the bar down. And here's two. Bring the bar down. One more. Here's one. Bring the bar down. And one. good. Now walk in place. Good job. Walk right side, left. Good. In four, we're gonna squat down, turn the bar to the right, squat down, turn the bar to the left. Everybody, in four, here's three, here's two, here's one. One, stand up, go turn, and stand up. Good job. Turn, and bring a nice rotation. And bring it back up, good. And rotate, and bring it back up. Rotate again, bring it back up. Rotate again, and bring it back up, great job. Rotate, bring it back down. Down, and bring it back up. We say down, and bring it back up. Turn that heel in the heel. Down, and bring up, lift the heel up, and go. Down, and bring it up, lift the heel up, and down. And bring it back up, lift the heel up, and turn down. And press it up, lift the left heel up and down. And bring it up, lift the right heel up and down. And bring it back up, lift the left heel up and down. And bring it back up, lift the left heel up, down. And bring the heel down, do it again, lift it up. Down, and bring it back up, let's do that again. Down, and bring it back up, let's do that again, lift the heel up, down. And bring it back up, lift it again. Take it down, and lift it up. Let's do that again. Heel up, turn, and bring it back up. Other heel up, turn, and bring it back up. Other heel up, turn, and bring it back up. Lift the heel up, turn, and bring it back up. Lift the heel up, turn. One more each side, everybody. Here's one, and bring it back up. Other side, one. One, and bring it back up. Walk it in place, guys. Walk right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left. Good, walk it right, and left, and right, and left. Bring the bar up behind the head. Good job, let's press it up. Take it up, and bring it back down. Let's do it again, and reach it up. And take it back down, let's do it again. Reach it up, and bring it back down. Let's do it again, and reach it up. And take it down, let's do that again, and press it up, and bring it back down, let's do that again, and press it up, and bring it down, let's do that again, and press it up, and bring it back down, let's do that again, and press it up, and bring it down, let's do that again, and press it up, and bring it back down, let's do that again, and press it up, and bring it back down, let's do it again, and press it up. And bring it back down, let's do that again. And press it up. And bring it back down, let's do that again. And press it up. And bring it back down, let's do that again. And press it up. And bring it back down. Give me four more times. Here's four. And bring it all the way back down. Great job. Here's three. And bring it all the way back. Two more times. Here's two. And bring it back down one more time. And here's one. And bring it all the way back down. Good. Take it up, bring it back down. Okay, guys, load the bar. Put weight on the bar. Weight on the bar. Walk in place. Now, we're going to do an unusual grip, okay? Okay, we're going to do an unusual grip, everybody. I want you to take your right hand, palm down, left hand, palm up. Right hand, palm down, left hand, palm up. Good job. Now, walk it in place, shoulders back. We're going to go down and bring it back up with that grip, okay? Palm up, palm down. We're going to go in four, take it three, take it two, take it one, and down, pull it back up, shoulders go back, and take it down, keep look up, look up, look up, pull it back, I want to see your face, look up, and pull the hips back in, good job, take it down, and bring it right back up, good job, take it down, and pull it right back up, do it again, press down, bring it back up. Let's do it again. Press down. Good job. Bring it right back up. Take it down. And pull it back up. Good job. Let's do it again. Sit down. And bring it back up. Do it again. Sit down. 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 Lower yourself up now. Pull yourself up. Now sit back. Sit back. Sit back. Sit back. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Here's four, three, two, one. Up. Four, three, two, and one. Down. Four, three, two, one. Up. Four, three, two, one. Down. Four, three, two, one. Up. Four, three, two. One more time. Take it. Four, three, two, and one. Up. Four, three, two, one. Walk in place. We're going to go into a deadlift. Down and right back up. Keep the knees slightly bent. In four, in three, in two, in one. Down, bring it right back up. Take those hips back. Down, chest up. Pull it back. Great job. Press down and bring it back up. Let's do that again. Inhale and exhale.
Cause I'm not sleeping.
And back up.
You, girl. That makes me sweat.
Sit down. Slightly bend the knees. So don't lock the knees. Bend those knees just slightly. Just keep the chest over the bar. Good job. Press down. Good job. Bring it back up. Do it again.
And give me your number. Your moves are so raw. I've got to let you know. I've got to let you know. You're my type.
Good job. And pull it back up. Four more. Four. And bring it back up. Give me three more. Here's three. And bring it back up. Give me two more times. Two. And bring it back up. One more time. Here's one. And bring it back up. Good. Walk it in place. Good job. Now one squat and one deadlift in four. Four, three, two, one. Squat. Squat. Stand up. Deadlift. Stand up. Let's try that again. Squat. Stand up. Deadlift. Stand up. Give me that squat. Squat. Stand up. Hips back. Stand up. Squat down. Squat. Bring it up. Deadlift. Bring it back up. Good job. And squat. Bring it back up. Deadlift. Bring it back up. Squat. Bring it back up. Deadlift. Bring it back up. Squat. Bring it back up. Deadlift. Bring it back up. Squat. Bring it back up. Deadlift. Bring it back up. Two more. Squat. Pull it back up. Deadlift. One more to each side, guys. Squat. Sit it down. And drive it back up. Deadlift. Deadlift. And bring it back up. Walk in place. Now switch your grip. Right hand down. Left palm up. Good job. Everything from this side. Get the arms nice and long. We're going to go into a squat. Four counts down, four counts up. In four, in three, in two, and one. Four, three, two, and one. Back up. Four, three, two, and one. Down. Four, three, two, one. Back up. Four, three, two, one. Back down. Four, and three, and two, and one. Back up. Four, three, two, and one. Back down. Four, three, two, and one. Back up. Four, three, two, and one. Back down. Four, three, two, and one, back up. Four, three, two, and one, back down. Four, sit that butt down, sit it down. Three, and one, bring it up. Four, and three, and two, control those muscles down. Four, three, two, and one, back up. Four, three, two, four more we go. Four, three, two, and one, back up. Four, three, two, back down, go. Four, three, two, one, back up. Four, three, two, last time everybody. Down, four, three, two, and one, back up. Four, three, two, and one. Walk in place. Now you're gonna go to that deadlift. Make sure you get a lot of air in the body. Here we go. In four, in three, in two, and one. Down, pull the hips back up. Good job. Breathe in and breathe out to stand up. Get the air in, air out to stand up. We go down. And now make sure we take long breaths. Breathe in. Cause there's music in the air and lots of love everywhere. So give me the night. Good job. Breathe in. And pull back up. Now, I don't want you to lock your knees. I want the knees soft, but I want the bum to stay up, not drop down like you did your squat. We keep that butt up, but we don't lock those knees. Pull it back up. Be that starlight up in your eyes. Four more, don't you know we can fly. Four, and back up. Come on, give me three. Air, 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 and breathe out. Give me two more times, everyone. Two. Two. One more time. Guys, really smoke those legs. One. And bring it up. Walk it out, guys. Good job. Now, on this side, we got one squat, one deadlift. Make sure you do a distinction. The squat's dropping the butt down. The deadlift is sticking the butt out. Okay, great job. So, drop your butt, stick it out. We're going to go in four. In four, in three, in two, in one. Squat, stand up, deadlift, stand up. Let's squat, stand up, deadlift, and bring it back up. Squat it down, butt drop that butt. Now, what we want to do is stick that hind quarter out over the bar. And back up. Squat it down. Bring it back in. Good. And deadlift.
The morning light.
Yes. And down. Pull it back up. Let's take that butt out. And bring it back up. Take that butt out. Bring the butt in. Good job. Squat it down. And bring it back up. Take that butt out. Okay, ladies. Can you give me two more? Guys and ladies, guys and down. Squat down on one. Come back up. Now, deadlift. Use your muscles. Use the back muscles. Come back up. One more time. Use those muscles. Low down. Drive it up. Now, deadlift. And bring it back up. Walk it in place. Give me that bicep curl position. Good job. Nice. Walk it out. Nice. In four. Four. Three. Two. One. Up. Bring it down. Lift up with your leg. Put it on your leg. Don't take it off. Keep it on your leg. It looks like I'm taking it off. I'm not. Bring it up and bring it back down. Bring it up and bring it back down. Lift up. And bring it back down. Lift up. Now, it's real hard not to go off on the side. Lift up. Lift up forward. Bring it back down. Lift up and bring it back down. Lift up. Bring that leg back. Lift up. Bring that leg back. Plant it on the bar, on the quad, and don't let it come off. Good job. Lift up. Bring it back down. Lift up. Bring it back down. Lift up and bring it back down. We lift up, bring it back down. Four more. Here's four and bring it back down. Here's three, bring it back down. Here's two and bring it back down. Last one. Here's one. Good job. Go to the other leg. Ready? Lift it up. Lift it up. Lift up and bring it right down. Good. Nice and controlled. Drive up.
I'm an Englishman in New York. I'm just walking down Fifth Avenue. I'm walking cane here at my side.
Good. Nice. Up. Come on. Nice and controlled, guys. Pull it up.
I'm an Englishman in New York. Oh, oh, I'm a fit instructor. I'm a lady fit instructor. I work out really hard.
Four more.
Four. I'm a personal trainer. I'm a personal trainer who works hard.
Three. Two more, guys. Two. One more, John. And one. Great job. Walk it out. Walk it out. Walk it out. Good job. What we're going to do? Down, knee up, lean forward, knee up, lean forward, and knee up. And four. I'm a personal trainer. I'm a really personal trainer. I give personal training. Everywhere. In four, oh, oh, four, three, two, one. Down, throw the knee up, bow 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 down, bring the knee up, bow down. Bow.
Takes more than a license for a gun. Confront your enemies, avoid them when you can. A gentleman will walk but never run.
Oh, oh, I'm a trainer. I'm a personal trainer. I'm a personal trainer. Who likes to work out? Oh, oh, I'm a personal trainer. I'm a personal trainer. I'm a personal trainer who likes to work out. Good. Sit back, flat back, bring it up, flat back, bring it up. Give me four more, four, bring it up, four, bring it up. Drive through the glutes, three.
I'm a trainer, I'm a personal trainer, I'm a personal trainer who works out.
Two, oh, two, one more. One,
New York.
One, great job. Walk in place, guys. Take that bar, grab it like this, bring it to the shoulders. Here we go. Up, down, lunge. Yeah, lunge, lunge, that's okay. Press up, up, down, other side lunge. Press off, let's try that again. Push up, bring it down. We lunge, take it off, up, bring it down, let's lunge, and press off, sit down a little bit, up, bring it down, let's lunge, press it off, press it up, bring it down, let's lunge, take it off, let's try that again, press it up, bring it down, let's lunge, take it off, press up, muscle up, pull it down, let's lunge, take it off, four more times, take it up, bring it down, let's lunge, take it off, that four, press up, pull it down, let's lunge, that's still four, three more, push up, pull it down, let's lunge, take it off, that's number three. Press up, bring it down, let's lunge, take it off, that's number three. Press up, pull it down, here's two. Press it off, let's do it again. Press up, pull it down, and let's lunge. Last one, push up. Pull it down, let's lunge, take it off, press up, bring it back down, and let's lunge, And let's walk in place. Right side, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Good job. So we're going to go lunge, lunge, then press up in four, in three. Now just give me lunge. Lunge. Good job. On the side, lunge. Good. Press up. Bring it down. Lunge, lunge. Let's lunge. Take it off of the side. Let's lunge. Come off now. Press power up. Bring it down. And let's lunge. Great job. Watch your form. Take it down. Take it off. Drive it up powerfully. Pull it back down. A little oomph. Take it down. We're going to do some power where we're going to really throw that bar off on our lunges. But right now, we're going to muscle up. Pull down. Let's lunge. Now we're going to do four more with the right side lead. And this is four. Step back. Push up. Pull it down. Let's lunge three. Other side. Three. Good job. Let's push up. Bring it down. Now here's two, everybody. Two. And two. And press up. Let's do one more. Here's one. And one, press up and hold. Press up and hold. Good job. Now I'm gonna open my arms nice and wide. Good job. So it keeps my shoulders engaged. I'm gonna go left foot and right foot. Okay, in four, in four, in three, in two, arms wide. We go forward, push back, we press forward and push back. Do it again, do it again. We do forward and push it back. Let's do it again. We press forward and bring it back. Let's do it again. We step forward and press it back. Let's do it again. We step forward and press it back. Let's do that again. Forward and press it back. Let's do it again. We're forward and press it back. Let's do it again. And we're forward and press it back. Let's do that again. Press forward and back, let's do that again. And press forward and take it back. Let's do that again. Press forward and take it back. Let's do that again. Press forward and take it back. Let's do that again. Press forward and take it back. Let's do that again. And press forward and take it back. Four more. Here's four. And press it back. Right leg. Here's right. Left leg. Left leg. Here's left. And press it back. Three. Left leg press back. And three. Two more. Here's two. And press it back. One more time. And one. Press it back. Bring it far down. Good job. Hands in nice and tight. I know the arms are getting tired. I can feel it. Good job. We're going to go. Push up. Down. Push up and down. Get ready. In four. In three. In two. In one. Push. Bring it back down. Power up. Push and bring it back down. Here we go. Push and bring it back down. Here we go. We push and bring it back down. Here we go. We push and pull it back down. Here we go. We push and bring it back down. Here we go. Let's push and bring it back down. Here we go. Let's push and bring it back down. Here we go. Let's push and bring it back down. Let's do that again. Let's push and bring it back down. Let's do that again. Let's push and bring it back down. Let's do that again. Let's push and bring it down. One more each leg. Let's push and bring it back down. Last time. Let's push and bring it back down. Bring that bar down. Great job. I know. My gosh. That was still hard on my arms. Good job. On top of the step. Good job. We haven't done this in a while. Lift that leg up. Pull it back. Other side up. And good. Get ready. Watch that you go slow. Don't go fast. You're not going to have full extension on that leg yet. Okay? So I want you to lift it up just a little bit. Right leg, left leg. In four. Four. Three. Two. One. Up. Bring it back. Lift up. Bring it back, lift up, and pull it back. Now straighten it out, now pull it in. Now reach it away, and pull it in. Now reach it away and pull it in. Now watch how I slightly bend the other leg to keep my posture. So the leg that's not moving, I'm going to bend and bring it back up. Good. Let's do four more. Four. Bring it back up. Four. Bring it back. Let's do three more. Here's three. Now don't go too high. Okay, here's three. Here's two. And bring it back. Let's do two the other side. Good. Now bring it back. One more. One. Take your time. Try to get that leg. The bar down. Leg out. Come back up. That was one. Walk right back. Good job. Now I got a little challenge for you guys. We're going to lift up, hold, pull, press down, and come back up. So don't lift that leg up too high. Let me turn to the side so you can see. I'm going to lift up my left leg, your right leg. So we're here. We pull, bring it back down, come back up, okay? Let's try that. In four, in three, in two, in one. Little lift. Give me a row. Same leg, same leg. I feel a breath on my face, a body close to me, can't look in her eyes. That was a bad one on me. Good, four more. Four. Good, come up. Three. Two more. And one more. Good. I'm going to turn around and show my other leg. You're going to do your other leg. In four, in three, in two, in one. Down. We row. And bring it all the way back up. Good. Chest over the bar. Good. Stretch it down. Back up, good. And back up, doing great. Good job, get that leg up. Good, nice, you guys are looking good. Let me see you do that again. Good, four more. That was four. Three. Two. Good. One more. Good job. Walk it in place. Now we're going to do leg pull. Come back up as we lift. We're going to alternate those legs. Everybody good with that? So before we begin, let's walk it out for me. Walk right left. Great job. Right side, left side. Shake it out nice and easy. Now watch. If I can't lift that leg up, I'm going to do this. Okay, so you don't have to lift that leg up, but as I go down, the bar comes back to the body. In four, in three, in two, in one. Good, as you lift that leg up, pull, up tall switch. Take your time. Take your time.
My mind. And in my dreams, I kissed your lips a thousand times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello, is it
guys are doing great. Your eyes. Give me four more each leg, guys. Come on up. Down. Pull. That's four. Good. Down. Pull. That's three. Lift down. Don't forget you keep that back leg on the floor. And three. Good. Give me two more each side. Two. Other side, two. I love you. Good. One more, your other leg, guys. Good job. Bring that bar here. Good job, good job. In four, three, two, one. Down. Flip it back up to the shoulders. Press it down. And bring it back to the shoulders. Take it down. And bring it back up to the shoulders. Right on the quad. And step it back up to the shoulders. On the quad. And flip it back up to the shoulders. On the quad. And flip it back up to the shoulders. On the quad. And flip it back up to the shoulders. Got to let you know. Cause I wonder where you are. And I wonder what you do. Are you somewhere feeling lonely? Or is someone else working out with you? Four more, guys. Four. By saying, I'm as tired as you. Three. Three. Two more, everybody. Two. And two. Good. One more, everybody. One. And one. Great job. Bring it down. Good job. We got one more round of stuff, guys. You're doing great. So what we're going to do is we're going to fold forward, bring it up, fold forward, and bring it up, okay? Get ready. We're going to go in four. Four, three, two, one. Press down, bring it up. Back down, bring it up. Take it down. Flat back, guys. Fold forward. Fold. And throw it up. And we 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 fold and throw it up. And we fold and throw it up. And we fold and throw it up. Four more each side. Fold, that's number four. And we fold, that's number four. And we fold, and that's number three. And we fold, and that's number three. And we fold. And that's number two. And we fold. That's number two. And we fold. That's number one. And we fold. And that's number one. Great job. Bring that bar down. Put it down. Out of your way. Great job, guys. We did really, really good. Great job, everybody. Great job. Got a lot of workout. Should notice that your heart rate's up. A lot of muscle work. More conditioning. I think we're finding a nice rhythm of doing it where I'm trying to pace myself with you. And you guys did really good. Keep your own pace. At the end of the day, it's about your own pace. Not about the instructor's pace. Okay, so let's stretch it out. Let's take that leg back. Good. And let's take our right hand. Do like this. Like backwards to you. Good, good. Now, I learned this from working with an Italian family that you go by like this. Chow chow. But you don't go like this because it's like, that's what they do now. Go just like this. Chow chow. So have the hand back. Good. Let's take that arm up. And a lot of you guys are smiling because you come from Italian families, or some of your best friends are Italian. Good job. And reach up. Good. And reach over. Nice. Good job. Stretch. Remember, exercise, physical fitness, good health, well-being has got to be your journey. I am so happy to be on this journey that I'm on, but I'm so happy that I'm on the journey with you. Arms away from the body. Come up. Take the back of that foot. Just take the ball of that foot. Press down. Good. We want to get that whole leg, get the other leg on the stairs nice and straight. You know, so there's this song called Closing Time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey and beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, even though it's real cool because you're probably already home. So literally that song works because you don't have to go home because you're home. But the song says you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. And one of the strongest lyrics in Closing Time, switch, take the other leg off. Good job, hand here for the chow chow. Good, and reach it up, is that every new beginning comes from some other's beginning's end. And that's, I think, as we look in this journey, and I'm seeing the people that are with me, and it's still kind of inspiring to allow me to be in their lives. I'm so appreciative because although it's closing time, it's closing time for a new beginning. Okay, because there has to be an end to a previous beginning so we can have a new beginning. And that sounds like double redundant, like new and beginnings. Nothing begins old. Everything begins new. But come back down here again. Come back up. Go to the ball of your foot for me. Push that heel just gently off. The one thing I used to love when I did steps was, this was one of my favorite stretches. Because it stretches the Achilles tendon, it really feels good. And your foot's what's known as going into pointing up movement. It's called the dorsiflex. Just think of a shark fin. So it's like a shark fin. Yeah, I'm dating myself. I really love that movie Jaws. I saw that about, literally, I kid you not, I saw Jaws at least when it was in the movies 20 times. Because movies were cheap. And every time I went to see them, oh, you know, good. Come back up. Now, I want you to take your right leg, cross it over your left leg. Good, nice. Find your little wobbly place. Good job. Hand behind your back. Press down. Now, pull belly in. Good. Squeeze with your inner thighs. Squeeze your inner thighs. Now, bow at the waist. Good. Get your inner thighs to be engaged. Don't let your inner thighs relax. Lift your arm up from your body. Some of you may have great flexibility here. Some of you may not. Some of you may be able to go all the way down to your knees. The only way you can do this is to use your inner thighs. Engage them. Good. Bring your arms down. Pull your body all the way back up. Uncross. Great job. So one of the things I'm very excited about is the new beginning. I have a lot more flexibility classes I want to give you guys. There's things about being able to move, elongate, and be flexible. Not only does it increase circulation, not only does it increase blood flow, but most classes like that bring down the stress level. And we're on red alert. Our stress level is out the roof. Every time we leave our house, it's a stress level. And it's scary because 5 months ago, I didn't know anybody who had COVID. Now I know people that have COVID, and I know people, and it's not like I've tested positive. It means like I got sick from it, okay? So let's get through this. Let's get through this together. Squeeze your inner thighs, tilt forward. And also, I'm recording. It's funny because we'll look at this video 5 years down the road and go, COVID, what was that? And somebody in the back will go, I remember COVID. It was horrible. Good. Pull it back up. Good job. Uncross it. Let's just shake our hands out. Shake, 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 shake. Move our feet around. And my favorite ending, inhale up. And exhale down. And one more time, inhale up. And exhale down. And great job, guys. You were really great. Thank you so much. Remember, it's been a plum pleasing pleasure to present to you. Thank you for allowing me into your home. Thanks for coming into mine. The resources are there. Share, like, subscribe, and leave a comment.